tonight, a Blount County flea market that caught fire earlier this month will reopen this weekend. Investigators are still working to learn what exactly caused that fire at Green Acres Flea Market. That fire was so big, it took crews about 24 hours, a complete day, to put out all those hot spots. The owners say the market has a fresh coat of paint. They are welcoming both new and old vendors on Saturday and Sunday, along with plenty of customers.